all of you are. How are you? Hope you are doing well. Welcome to Samuel Academy. In this video, I want to tell a Bible story about Ruth in the Bible. Ruth can be described as a loyal and virtuous woman. Join me as I tell the story. Ruth was a daughter-in-law to Naomi. She was from the land of Moab. This is where the land of Moab was. Naomi had come to sojourn or stay temporarily in the land of Moab because there was famine in Israel. While in Moab, Naomi's husband died. Her two sons also died, and one of them was Mahlon, who was Ruth's husband. When Naomi heard that the Lord had visited his people in Israel in giving them bread, she arose to return to Judah. Judah is here. She said goodbye to her two daughters-in-law and kissed them, but they lifted up their voices and wept and vowed to accompany her. She persuaded the two daughters to remain in their country, but they wept again. Orpah, the other daughter-in-law, kissed Naomi and went back to her people, but Ruth cleaved unto Naomi. She refused to leave Naomi. We can see how loyal she was. She told Naomi, "Where you go, I will go. Where you lodge, I will lodge. Your people will be my people. Your God will be my God. Where you die, I will die. Where you'll be buried, I'll be buried." I think we can make a song out of this to remember these words. Where you go, I will go. Where you lodge, I will lodge. Your people will be my people. Your God will be my God. Where you die, I will die. Where you'll be buried, I'll be buried. You can make a song out of this to remember. Now Ruth accompanied Naomi until they came to Bethlehem. Bethlehem is here. This is Jerusalem. Then this Bethlehem. So Naomi and Ruth traveled from the land of Moab like this. They went round the Dead Sea. They crossed the Jordan River. They went through Jerusalem. Then they came to Bethlehem, the house of bread. Okay. They arrived in Bethlehem in the beginning of barley harvest. One day, Ruth asked Naomi to allow her to go to the field and glean ears of corn. To glean is to gather leftover grain after harvest. So she requested Naomi to allow her to go to the field and glean ears of corn after him, in whose sight she would find grace or favor. In the field, she found favor in the sight of Boaz. Boaz was a kinsman of Naomi's husband. She obeyed and followed Naomi's advice on how to relate to Boaz as a near kinsman. So before she went to the field, Naomi gave her instructions. She gave her advice. So Ruth was obedient and followed those instructions. Now Boaz acknowledged Ruth as a virtuous woman. He redeemed Ruth to be his wife after the tradition of the land. The people and the elders blessed Ruth, and she became the wife of Boaz. Ruth conceived, and she bore a son called Obed, the father of Jesse, the father of David. Ruth was the grandmother of David, the king of Israel. So you can see her loyalty paid. She became the grandmother of David, king of Israel. She was loyal to her mother-in-law. She was obedient. That's what you can learn from this video. That's the lesson you can learn from here. And eventually she became the grandmother of David, king of Israel. If this video has been helpful, kindly like, share, leave a comment, and subscribe so that we can support this work of Bible stories for our children and even adults. Thank you.